So this video is not for everyone. It's for those people with excuses that want to create stuff but don't have gear, time, and resources. But if you're one of those people with excuses but the will and the want to create something, maybe check out this video. What you gonna do? So about 20 days ago, I decided that I would make a video every single day to keep myself busy, to keep creative, and most of all, not go crazy in my house for the lockdown. And ever since then, I've managed to do that. I don't know how, but every single day I made a video. And I had a few guys and friends ask me, Dan, I want to create a video, want to make a video, I want to take photos, I want to do something creative, but I can't because I don't have gear. Now, excuses always sound best to the people that make them. And how I mean that is, you don't need the best lights or the best cameras or the best microphones to do videos or photos. You just need, maybe you've got this lying around at home and it's your phone. These stuff have sick potential. And a while ago, before I was doing this professionally, I used to make videos on my phone. So much so that my camera on my phone stopped working and it was jumping around like this. Before I had access to cameras, I had to make do with what I had, and that was my phone. And so can you. So I have this friend called Jock. He's an awesome guy. He's making stuff in the lockdown. I'm not gonna say much. Let's just chat to him for a second and see what he's up to. Jock, what do you use to make your videos?
Hey Dan, what's up dude? Yes, I shoot my videos on my phone and editing also happens on my phone.
So my first point is you don't need gear and you don't need all the professional stuff to be creative. You just need to want to. How long have you been doing it?
I've been making a video every day for 15 days now.
So my second part is you need the drive to keep going. You need the drive to keep pushing when you're in that creative rut. And that's what I appreciate so much about Jock, is he's been doing it for a while now on his phone. Everything, edit, shoot, everything. Do you think gear is more important than telling a story, or is a story, what do you think?
Story has a much higher importance than the gear you use. Story is the building blocks of your video. If your story doesn't make sense, people won't relate to it. I always choose something that I myself struggle with. Yesterday I talked about excuses and I said, what if we can look past those excuses, and of I'm not good enough, of I don't deserve this, what would then happen? And that way I know my videos are always relatable.
So my third and final point is, you don't need expensive gear to tell a good story. You can have the most expensive camera lying in your house, but if you don't have it with you, you can't take that photo or make that video of that something that's going on in front of you. You can't tell that story. If you don't use the gear, it means nothing to you. And that's why I love Jock so much. He's using his phone to shoot. He's using his phone to edit everything. That's crazy. So I'm gonna leave his name down here. Go give him a follow, go say hi, go motivate him and go check his stuff out. Maybe he'll motivate you to do the same if you're not already doing it. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this helps you. I hope this motivates you. And remember, you're special. Stay safe, wash your hands, and I'll see you next time. Peace.